All right, let's go to chapter 6.
Patched. Let's move it. Plasma core is in overdrive, and it's powering the Insecticons. We've got to find a way to shut it down. Too late! The core rupture is distorting it. Shoddy Constructicon repair has failed. The leak is causing a gravitational anomaly that's sucking us in. Run for life, fast!
We gotta get out of here. Run! Don't get so close to the edge. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Okay, 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 okay. We gotta avoid those. Oh, watch out. I say I can't tap more than I'm doing. I think my thumb fell off.
Optimus, the core is going critical. It's gonna keep on pumping out more and more power until it blows.
How bad?
Planetary extinction. No one escapes.
The Insecticons and the plasma core are but two of three components.
The Ferrotaxis!
Though it contains much of our lost culture, destroying it could save Earth.
Megatron has Ferrotaxi!
Intruders detected. Activating security system.
Sentry bot just left. Probably does not matter.
Alright, where are we going? This is the weirdest base I've ever seen in my life. Oh, that scared me a little bit. Why do I have such little health? Right. Did I miss something like when we started? I just have a little health. Oh my goodness, come on. Am I missing anything special? I don't think so. There we go. Well, that was easy enough. Ah. I'm just gonna fail it. Just fail it real fast. To come back. Soundwave.
What did that? That's our only way to the Ferrotaxis. Somebody check the control panel. It broke. Leave it to me. Wheeljack, keep repairing. It appears we have company.
Oh man, he just hits me like that in the face. Ooh, goodness gracious.
The claw! Destroy it! Hurry!
Ooh. Oh man, we're only 50%. I got him. I got him. Oh, wait. I don't have him. All right.
I'm leaking all over.
We will protect Wheeljack. Grimlock, get rid of those claws.
Okay. Is it ready?
It's
that it? All right.
They're still coming.
This is not over. Sending intercepting forces.
I will be Autobots. Learn to give up.
All forces, attack.
No, don't. Oh. Oh, that's okay. It starts me right back. Get that hand off my hoverboard.
We made it! But where are we now?
Thank you. All right, let me go back here and see how easy this quest is. Oh, snap. Not bad.
Soundwave, send the sentry bot to stop them.
Wait for it to get done here. No. To do it? Barely. I got like no health left.
Are you even trying to stop them?
I will see to it personally.
Alright, let's see what this one is. Oh no, I failed. Let's try it again. Okay, I see how it is now. Is that it? That's easy. Dino attack. All right. Get these guys out of here, man. They're just... There we go.
Me don't like this place. Something smells funny.
I agree, old friend. I can sense it. A darkness. I can feel Nova Prime, the goodness within him, the nobility of his mission, to cyberform uninhabited worlds, to bring life to the galaxy. But something went wrong. A darkness fell over him, burrowed into him. Something corrupted him, driving him mad. He did come here to destroy Earth, but only after encountering some singular entity. Something bent not just on destruction, but our destruction. And Nova Prime sent it in our direction. It's out there now, searching and destroying its way to Cybertron.
Nova Prime? One of our own? Really went bad on us?
It appears so. Teletran 1, find us a way to the control room.
This cargo lift can be used to reach the control room. I do not have enough access to tell you how to operate the platform, however.
That should do it.
Operation Obliteration.
No. Come on, Shockwave, put up a fight. Oh, snap. I gotta take out. I gotta take out Rumble. He's causing a problem.
Ah.
Actually, if I get close enough to him again, I'm gonna use my special. There we go. I just ignore his ads, his peeps. Just ignore him.
We will arrive any moment now, and Megatron is waiting for us. Be ready for anything.
I will. I don't have anything that's... Give me something, man. Give me a... Got a lot of weapons. There you go. There's a rare. But all rank C. What the hell? Damn.